What is the cost of doing business without the support of information? The response is business itself. A smart business owner knows the power of relevant knowledge in making sound decisions in business practices. But information doesn't always come at the back of a magazine. Synonymous with big business and big money, big data is the term used for the colossal amounts of electronic and digital data generated by pretty much everyone on a daily basis. The field of data science explores the ability to search for insights in large, unstructured data sets. Under the broad umbrella of data science, a focused set of specialists who qualify in quantitatively synthesizing and analyzing data are called data analysts. And in the world of business, a subset of these data analysts who can combine strong business acumen with considerable quantitative skills are called business analysts. Are you aspiring to be a business analyst, combining your love for numbers with that keen sense of business? Then stay tuned to find out what kind of skills and requirements you may need to be among the hottest things on the corporate landscape. What is business analytics? Data is the digital outcome of web searches, social media, text messages, images, videos, and posts, and a variety of other sources, including remote sensing devices, software logs, cameras, microphones, RFID readers, and wireless sensor networks. And the volume of data is growing all the time. Such massive volumes of data cannot be captured or analyzed by traditional software programs, but they are a treasure trove of information crucial to businesses and their bottom lines. To turn this coal-like unstructured data into diamond, one needs the assistance of a professional who can sift through it, make sense out of it, see patterns, draw conclusions, and devise solutions from it that are invaluable to any corporate organization, including government and nonprofits. Running big data through special algorithms and software can provide business intelligence for cost or time reduction solutions, new product development, predicting consumer behavior, manufacturing optimization, as well as tools for risk analysis, fraud detection, operations optimization, and more. So the need for business analysts is a growing one for any and every smart business. How can you become a business analyst? Business schools offer focused business analytics degrees or certifications for those who want to combine their business acumen with their quantitative skills. On rare occasions, some B schools also offer MBA degrees with a specialization in business analytics. To apply to business analytics programs, you'll need a bachelor's in science, technology, engineering, mathematics, statistics, economics, or any other major with a strong focus on quantitative training. As you would expect from any international business degree, you'll also need to submit your academic transcripts, essays, resume, recommendation letters, GMAT or GRE score, and you'll also need to go through an interview. Schools often suggest students to consider an MBA if they have more than 3 years of work experience, being a fundamental master's program with not as much emphasis on experiential learning as in an MBA. The MSBA puts less value on work experience than an MBA. A look at a top analytics program in the US suggests a class profile that comprises students with an average age in the early 20s, high GPA in a quantitative undergrad major, high GMAT score, and less than a year's worth of work experience. How does an MS in business analytics differ from an MBA? Specialized master's programs have been around for some time, gathering a lot of support from recruiters around the world who value the fundamental training provided by degrees such as the master's in finance and the master in management. Masters in Business Analytics, or MSBA, has joined in to meet the demands of the digital world we now live in. MSBA focuses on developing skills essential to data analytics rather than solely on management training. But that's not the only way it differs from the traditional champion of business degrees, the MBA. Usually lasting between 12 to 18 months, the cost of the MSBA degree is often cheaper than an MBA, taking opportunity cost into account. MBAs require 5 to 7 years of work experience, whereas MSBA programs often don't require work experience. And many suggest alternative courses if you have a considerable professional background. As a result, MSBA candidates are younger. They also have a strong quantitative background, which is not a necessity in an MBA. Its quantitative nature qualifies the MSBA as a STEM degree, which essentially means that as an international student in the US, a STEM-designated degree can allow for an additional OPT extension of 24 months. However, it's best to verify specific programs for the viability of the STEM designation. let's look at the syllabus and courses offered in an MS in Business Analytics. Depending on the duration and flavor of the degree, MSBA degrees offer fundamental courses in business, followed by data analysis courses that deal with the quantitative and analytical education essential to handle big data. Programs also deal with industry-specific quantitative training, including courses in finance, marketing, strategy, and risk management. What are the job prospects after an MS in Business Analytics? Companies definitely find employing data analysis talent a formidable task, with roughly half of the executives in various industries and regions citing them as the most challenging positions to fill. It's not a question of the skills taught to MSBA grads. It's just that there are simply not enough people developing these skills and pursuing these degrees to keep up with the industry demand. The field of data-driven science is an interdisciplinary one, drawing in people from all sorts of technical, computational, and math backgrounds. The current entry-level salaries are in the neighborhood of $90,000 a year. It has now been termed as the sexiest job of the 21st century. A recent IBM study has even reported that there'll be a rapid growth in data science jobs, with 2.7 million new data scientist and analytics jobs opening every year by 2020. If we consider just these three positions in the United States, we can see how quickly the field is growing and how well paid it is. According to the US Bureau of Labor Statistics, MSBA grads can expect a continued growth of employment opportunities. Let's look at the top MS and Business Analytics programs in the world. Business schools are still catching up to accommodate Business Analytics as a full-time degree option. Most universities offer its parent variations, such as degrees in data science or certifications in analytics. Here are some of the top B schools that offer MSBA degrees to meet the growing demands of highly skilled quantitative and business workforce of the world. Starting with the best business analytics degree in the USA. And here's the list of the best business analytics programs in Europe and the UK. Is the MSBA right for your career? The numbers are certainly tantalizing, whether you consider the salaries, the employment growth, or even the number of international students offered positions in the US after receiving MSBA degrees. So where's the catch? Being a relatively new program, its alumni are still not as widespread as in an MBA degree. The programs themselves don't offer as many networking opportunities like an MBA does. And the compensation packages are often lower than what MBA graduates make. Plus, there's always the risk that all the attention it is getting right now might fizzle out very quickly as the supply outstrips the demand. As with any new rapidly growing field, the early birds may benefit the most. But for now, all's fair in love, war, and data analysis. The field provides the numerically inclined the opportunity to explore a bridge between two highly challenging and stimulating interdisciplinary fields, and the employment opportunities seem to be exploding. The world is, after all, not getting any less digital and data-driven. So get your own data analysis going, and get your hands dirty in the research for the right MSBA program that suits your interest. Send us an email if you'd like professional help to get into the top MS in business analytics programs across the world. Good luck to you.